Hello guys, and welcome to another Adventure Story Channel video. Today I have a very nice video, but it will take so little time for you to learn. And this is the cat, crazy cat. And here you will learn how to clean oil heater, okay? The best way how to clean oil heater. And the best way to clean the heater is by this one, okay? Not manual, no by hand, no by brushes, nothing, okay? Just remember what you can make. You can put it, okay, here we check. The most important, it's inside, okay? Because as we know, everything it's built on the core of heater here, okay? And the best is, this is the dirty here, because most of take brushes and the chemical spread around here, it's to make one stand like this, okay? So one connection down below. Check here. One moment. One connection here for air and one here, okay, you put it down. Also here, we order one flange. So the flange will be welded here and this heater will be attached there, okay, will be tight. So then you can connect the air and the chemical will be circulate inside or by the hose to circulate with one pump, okay, to make a flow. This is the best way for cleaning. And another way for cleaning of fuel heaters, of managing, let's say, of diesel generator, you just close the valves, okay? You can open the safety valve and the drain and just circulate chemical inside, okay? Some chemical for the fuel cleaning, okay? And this will make your heater, okay, leave it. You can open a little bit steam also, so this chemical will be heated around 50 degrees or 60. And this effect will be magical, okay? Nothing, no open heaters, no cut gaskets, no make dirty the engine room, okay? This is very important to make the job easy, proper, much efficient, okay? And here you will learn the best practice, okay, the best practice, which is very important in our job. So let's see, okay, here we do not have the flange, we order the flange for this one, and when it's be done, this is very good way. This one we put that one, okay, in that case, because this is boil of diesel generator and we do not like some chemical to enter in the system, but anyway you can flush the system, okay? But for diesel generator, okay, because it is oil, we do not like to make any mix and the quantities is small, okay? That's why we put it there. For the fuel, what you can make, you're gonna put chemical, okay, and then to flush by diesel, okay? So even one small amount remained in the fuel, it will not be so affected like the oil. Okay guys, that is it. This is one of the cleaning procedure that you can apply in your next jobs. And don't forget my new websites about clothing. And don't forget for subscribe, for your thumbs up, and stay tuned, more videos, more interesting videos coming. Bye bye.